your wedding day.
I'd love to film something like the ball actually coming directly to the camera, because it looks really cool if you have like some, even if the ball was kicked from the back of the park and it flies towards you and it like ends up in a lens. But then probably I'm going to destroy my camera after the first shot. So.
Well, there's a really old film that utilizes that sort of really cool edit where you throw a ball towards the camera and then the film the ball going from the camera to someone catching it. Mm. And it looks like you're going through the ball.
Oh, I see.
It's
okay.
Also like Jean-Luc Godard did that whole jump shot thing.
Oh, yeah.
As well.
I know, it is cool stuff to do.